All right, this is step two of my radio control mower. Loading the tires, put five gallons in each tire. And these are 20 by 10, 8-inch wheels. So that give me about 80 pounds total, 40 pounds in each tire. So a little more traction and whatnot. This was a second part of working on the radio controlled mower.